now focus on not so very good news. Cooperative Bank has laid off 160 mid and top level managers following the conclusion of a 3-month long review by McKinsey and Company. The review was informed by the need to improve the group's organization structure and enhance operational efficiency. As a result, the bank laid off 3% of its workforce, whose roles it says could not fit into the new structure. The firm will also re-engineer its systems to turn from a product-based bank to a more customer-oriented institution by training the remaining staff. McKinsey, informally called Mr. Fix-It Firm, is synonymous with job cuts whenever it undertakes restructuring contracts. Cooperative Bank has joined a growing list of blue-chip Kenyan companies seeking services of the firm. National Bank, Kenya Airways, KCB, Equity Bank and the Kenya Revenue Authority are among several other local companies that have also hired the firm in recent months.